did he call you? Juanma?
I know him. Oh, Juanma? Yeah.
Is he coming to train with you?
No. Hell no. He's just my friend, dude. Just wanted to say hi. We're just good friends. We're just friends.
So...
Well, you can't train with Robert because Robert trained Mikey.
Well, why can't he train two people?
Because Mikey and Juanma's gonna fight one day and that'd be fucked up.
Who would you... You would always stay with your brother.
Of course. That's why I wouldn't even take over training Juanma. Even though he's a great fighter with great talent, you know, that I would love to do, but not in this stage right now. When, you know, the same weight division, We got somebody hungry that wants to be great in this sport. You know, you got the Mosleys, the Cotos, who are already in their mid-30s, late-30s. What they want is, you know, secure the future. They're not, you know, they want a nice pay. They mostly made $5 million. Fuck, you know, he played it smart. You know, this guy will fucking die in the ring. You know, that's the difference between everybody that fighting compared to somebody young.
We took a trip from the gym to Robert Garcia's home.
Right.
And what's in the treasure chest?
Oh, pictures. Family pictures.
Family pictures?
Yeah.
Are we gonna see,
I haven't seen this in years. I don't even know what's in here, dude.
Oh, are we gonna see you as a kid, Robert?
No, probably not as a kid, but probably my kids as kids.
Nah, that's a Pio.
Who's that? That's Pio? Yeah, that's Pio right there. Yeah, he was a hairy little dude.
That's you when you were born?
Yeah.
How old were you when you was born, Robert?
I was 20. He 94. Looks like 94 Chevy Silverado. It was pimping. That truck was badass. That was badass. See, that's my son driving.
That's fun. That's you were parked at the time.
Yeah. Do we have another one where...
Those are my... Is that you?
That's with your Mike.
That's Mike right there. That's
Mikey?
Mike right there dressed up. He was
wait,
like...
Wait, oh, watch, at the back.
He was like 11 or 12.
Pictures with
and
metal.
This is Danny's son, my nephew. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Well, let me see if they show up on like this.
Oh, yeah, well, yeah.
Oh, look, right there.
Pelos see, right there. There's Pelos and Gordo right there. Pelos and Gordo. Right there. There's Pelos and Gordo.
Gordo's mad.
Gordo's mad. He's mad.
Red has always been my favorite color.
Uh-huh.
And I painted a dark red.
You painted it yourself?
Yeah, but I'm
do you like
done.
To do? Do you like painting and all that?
I do things like this. You know, I like it. You know, little projects that I do on my own. I have I still have to put the crown molding on top. That's why it's not painted all the way to the top because I still need to put that wood, the crown molding, on top all over, all around. And, you know, in the white furniture, so it makes it look nice.
You have a TV in the room?
Yeah, I got a 32. My son's got a bigger TV than me.
Where's your parrot?
I don't have a parrot.
Well, I see a cage right here.
I got two little lovebirds right there.
Oh, really?
You don't see that?
Oh, now I see. I didn't see him before.
Yeah.
I thought you had like a real one.
Yeah, so everything's going to change. I still need to do the crown molding on top. I'm going to get not completely white, but very, very light brown carpet. That's my son's grandma, my wife's mom, who passed away 2007. And we keep her in our bedroom.
And Robert, is it relaxing to do construction for you?
I mean,
do you enjoy it? I mean, because it's so different than boxing. Like, it's slow. Boxing is fast.
Because I'm inside. I lock the doors. The kids are not allowed in doing it. I put it on the radio. Plus the smell.
So Robert, why can't you step on the scale or touch a scale without a trainer?
144.
144. I know. I told you. I gotta lose 14 pounds.
Oh, because kids jump on it up and, you know, that's why.
They think it's a game?
Yeah, they jump on it. That's why.
So your goal is to lose 14 pounds?
Yes, I'm at 144.
You're trying to be Nicole Richie?
No, not really.
You must be
130?
Mm-hmm.
Anorexic?
No. 130.
She already looks
hey,
good.
For my height, I'm 5'8". I'm supposed to be between 130 to 150.
Okay, you're 140.
44.
144.
But I want to be 130.
You're going to be a little bit heavier because you're going to get muscle,
right.
Remember? It's going to be heavier. It's going to be like 145, but all muscle.
Oh.
we used to have fun, but nowadays it's about drinking, partying, getting high. You know, it's that's all they do. And they've had in the last few years, they've had shootings here in Commercial, a few killings. You know, you get a lot of robberies and all that. So it's not a.
It's not funny. I can't tell how many times I show up at your gym, and Brandon would tell me, and I didn't know you guys follow the news, but Brandon would be like, "Elie, you see the news? This guy got shot."
It happens, you know, it happens a lot. Not every day, but it happens a lot. Where,
too often.
Yeah, it happens often, you know. There's other cities in California that are worse, you know, like we talk about Salinas, which is smaller than Oxnard, I think. It is a smaller city, but you have 2 to 3 shootings every day. And that's ugly. That's scary.
Why do they shoot?
Because that's all, you know, kids are kids, and that's what they grow up seeing, you know, and they want to do the same. They, you know, I'm not from Salinas, but I have a sister that lives very close to Salinas, and Eloy Perez, you know.
Very talented boxer. He used to train with Mosley a lot.
Yeah, he sparred Mosley for this fight. I seen him at that, on that show, Camp 360, or whatever that thing was called.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was there. So he sparred with him. And he's told stories about, you know, Salinas. You know, if they catch you wearing red, you're dead.
Really? Yeah. How about an Oxnard? Any colors I'm not allowed to wear in Oxnard?
Not really. You don't see that here in Oxnard. You know, if you see somebody wearing Cowboys, well, you know that he's affiliated with Colonia. That's about it. But, you know, wearing the red or the blue, you know, we, Brandon, myself, we always wear it. I like red.
You're in the red corner.
I always like the red corner.
I know.
I prefer that.
I saw Blanco and a lot of your fighters, their uniforms are red. Why do you prefer the red corner, not the blue?
I like red. I don't know. I like red. Red is my favorite color. You know, you see my bedroom is red.
So fighters from Salinas.
My gym is red.
Fighters from Salinas will not be wearing red corner.
Yeah, you know, they
that's interesting. I noticed that now. You're right. They're all blue.
And they Eloy tells us that there's shootings every day, you know, 3 to 4 every day. So, yeah, that's not a city where I would like to be at.
So, on these streets right now, it's very quiet. You don't see the gang members, but you don't see the police. Everybody's hiding. They're playing cat and mouse.
Yeah, they got their own hiding places. I don't know where their hiding places are, but they have their own places. And, you know, because they can't be seen out on the streets, they'll get arrested.
Yeah, no, I've seen that happen, where two gang members walk aside, and then the cops jump up and arrest them. It's called, it's the injunction. They have to stay 50, whatever yards distance apart.
I don't know what other cities have it, but I know that we have it here with Colonia.
I think every city in LA County, pretty much, like 63 cities right now.
Yeah, well, we have it here too. And Colonia is the one, the gang that has that, you know, they can't be seen around wearing cowboy stuff.
Do you ever see someone get shot, Robert?
No, I haven't. I've been shot at.
Really?
Yeah.
Here in Oxnard?
Yeah.
Who was shooting at you?
Well, we were on a high speed chase.
What, you were scared? You were chasing someone, they were chasing you?
I was chasing somebody.
Okay.
But I was just doing it for fun.
Yeah.
But then, I was doing it for fun, and actually I was doing it for my nephew, because my nephew got jumped in school.
Yeah.
My Danny's son.
Yeah.
He got jumped in school, so he calls us up, hey, they're all here, because they were wrestlers.
Yeah.
And he got jumped, you know, so he got his ass kicked. They had a wrestling match in Pacifica High School.
Yeah.
And we went there just playing around, myself, Brandon, Paco, you know, and when they came out, we started chasing them just to have fun. But they got so scared, they
took it too seriously.
Yeah, they called one of their parents. So we were driving around Oxnard, you know, pretty fast, and they pulled up to somebody's house. But when we were driving right behind them, there was this man, you know, with a gun, and we just drove by. He started shooting at us.
Wow, did anybody get hit?
Nah, nobody got hit.
There you have it, Robert Garcia, the star of the Robert Garcia reality show. In Oxnard, ESNEWSReporting.com, Melly Seckbach reporting.